there's a whole lot of deeply information-based applications that are made available by information moving across the internet. We now take for granted that just by knowing the name of a place or a street address, you can go there. There's a huge amount of data and data understanding behind that. And none of that would be possible if we didn't have the internet or if we didn't invent something like it.